Hi, I'm Jasmine Greenaway, and I'm a cloud advocate at Microsoft. In this video, we're going to take a look at django-crispy-forms, which is a module that allows you to apply formatting to your views and to your forms. So let's jump in with an example. So here I am on the destination page that allows me to add a new destination. So I have the name and description fields here, and the formatting here could look a little nicer. So let's see how Crispy Forms can help us do that. So here we are in the destination form, which is the form that we just looked at in the example. So here I have this form ASP, which allows us to add this form to the page. But now I want to take it to the next level and give it a little bit of formatting. So what I'm going to do is on line 13, I'm actually going to comment this out for now, and I'm going to uncomment this form crispy tag. So the way that you would apply this is that you would install the Django crispy forms module with, you know, PIP install, as you would with, you know, when you're installing a new module, and then you can go ahead and use it. So here on line 3 is how I load the tags and apply the tags. And then here is the form with crispy tags. So now I'm going to save this and let's take a look at this in the browser. So I'm just going to do a refresh here on this page. And wow, that looks so much nicer. So crispy forms is a nice way for you to quickly apply some nice formatting to your pages.